Bonjour, it's Nathalie Paris here from Natalingo, and today I wanted to show you this book called La Famille Hoé, C'est Lui by Oliver Jeffers. Now, you might know Oliver Jeffers because he writes stories in English, and this is the translation of one of his stories, and it's published by Diffusion, l'école des loisirs, for the French version. I met Oliver Jeffers in Paris at the book festival a couple of years ago, and I couldn't resist buying this book, which is probably for older primary pupils and younger secondary pupils, because it's about getting on. But it's the vocabulary in it will be vocabulary that the children will want to use in the classroom spontaneously. So that's what I think it's really good for, things to allocate blame, to say whether they agree with each other or not, because this is a story about getting on or not getting on, as the case may be. You could also read it to younger ones just for a bit of fun, you know, for them to watch children, watch these little characters argue and remind younger children that, well, it's best to just get on, really. But I would recommend it more for the older ones. Just show you an example of a page that you may want to use. Here it is. C'est lui, c'est moi, non, c'est pas moi. So it's quite fun, all these little characters there. So that was La Famille Hoé, C'est lui by Oliver Jeffers, my recommendation today. Thanks for watching. Au revoir.